The hell is this?
Spider-Man!
Spider-Man! Oh, my eyes.
We're going to see Spider-Man, Coots.
Get away from me.
Spider-Man.
What's going on right now?
What are you doing?
It's on the Source Filmmaker.
Source Filmmaker?
Yeah.
You gonna make some Spider-Man machinimas on there?
Spider-Man!
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man, go to my room for a minute. To fix something.
What are you doing?
Fixing stuff.
With your web abilities?
Yes.
I said abilities.
Max Payne Bear's ready for Spider-Man. Bane Bear, not so much. Well, and Batman just doesn't give a shit.
Romanza.
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
Italian Spider-Man.
Italian Spider-Man, I'm getting pumped.
Spider-Man.
Why is it in Italian?
Have you not seen Italian Spider-Man?
You haven't seen Italian Spider-Man?
No.
What is this? This isn't... That's... No, it's not Spider-Man.
It's Spider-Man.
It's
Spyro-Man?
Maybe.
Spyro?
Oh.
It's a joke, obviously.
Bless you.
No, I just...
I said bless you.
Oh, I thought you just said that. Asshole. Scare you. What's the deal? It's like 30 minutes later.
Yeah, come on.
We're going?
Yeah, we're waiting on you.
Well, I was just...
Well, you didn't come down, so... Spider-Man!
We're going to see Spider-Man! That nap was down.
I feel like I need night vision in this room.
Probably. Let's go.
It's a bit easier to see. Spider-Man.
Let's go.
Spider-Man.
Go!
Spider-Man doesn't kill.
That's why he has a Nerf gun. Nerf gun Spider-Man.
What are you doing?
Playing Spider-Man.
You playing Spider-Man?
Yep.
Really?
Is that Spider-Man? Spider-Man, Theft Auto, Liberty City, Spider Stories.
Oh, nice. You should do a playthrough like this where you just have a camera mounted.
Yeah.
That's not the Spider-Man enough, though. Spider-Man. Oh.
What if I hang with
Spider- red HDMI cord Spider-Man. Red hat Spider-Man.
Mm-hmm.
That's not Spider-Man. Let's go, Spider-Man! Let's go!
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Coop. Spider-Man. Let's go see Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
The amazing Spider-Man. It's not just Spider-Man.
Is James ready?
Yeah. We're all ready. Let's go.
I guess.
Actually.
My social maker.
I don't know.
Hey, Spider-Man.
I want to see if this could, like, come on slowly.
Spider-Man?
It doesn't work.
Spider-Man.
Yeah, Spider-Man.
Oh, clean shaven Dan, going to see Spider-Man.
Bye! Yeah, I know you look fatter.
Tobey Maguire ones were the best. I like the one where he was fighting a sand guy and he had an emo haircut.
No one likes that.
Topher Grace is the best Venom there ever was.
When he goes all evil and cool. When he gets the black stuff on him.
Black people.
You remember when Spider-Man, he skipped down the street with his emo cut and he was like, I don't have a care in the world. And then everybody fucking hated that movie.
He had a care in the world after that. This movie bombed.
Oh my god, that movie sucks.
By the way, this lizard guy is going to look nasty.
What lizard guy?
Sure.
When you see his face, you'll see what I'm talking about.
I've seen it.
I've seen it too.
I wouldn't describe it as nice. What is with all these water spots?
I don't know. That's what I was trying to ask Monica. And she said it was...
This is like the lizard scales.
When it rained the
Look
other day.
Holy crap.
It's either there's ashes in it, or...
Blood slurp!
What is that?
Is that the moon?
There's a massive lens flare coming out from somewhere. Oh, it's the infrared light bouncing back off the camera. I'm like, what is this? Is that the moon?
Create your own
lens flare.
That's
what that is?
Yeah. Wow. Create your own lens flare here.
Look at that.
Looks like a preset.
Do any special effects like in After Effects. Just record that.
Woo! Spider-Man!
Oh, he's chasing him.
He jumped down in the car.
Peter, get out of the car.
I know who you are, Peter
Parker.
Whoa, it's an AMC movie theater.
Bye there.
Spider-Man? The friend Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
The friend Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
He just bakes bread all day.
That's great. Hit. I can't see you. I can't see you because you're too far.
Mm-hmm. James over there.
What are you doing over there?
I'm gonna go see Spider-Man!
I can't see you. Get the fuck over here.
Uh-oh.
That'll still be in there, though.
Gonna say Spider-Man.
We're gonna be arrested now.
It's gonna be great.
We're not late. I'm going to pack.
Hey, hey. What are you doing? What?
What?
Oh, man.
God, this is not comfortable at all.
You should have gone the other way.
Hey! Hey!
Hey! Hey, I know you! Yeah, I do! Alright, Matt!
I think like it's just Derek, common name.
Steve! Steve, right? No. Shit!
He's like, no!
No! Wrong guy! I should have been like, you want some nachos?
Just throw them out.
You should chuck it at someone.
That's illegal.
Yeah, that would be. I'd get arrested for that.
Slightly illegal.
That is assault with a weapon.
You should have went out the other way because you could have looped around and like the way we went with Spoon where we just kept yelling.
Oh, yeah.
Which way?
It was down the other way. There's a bridge.
Down that way?
Yeah, we went under a thing.
Well, we're going down there then.
All right.
And now we go see a movie. We have to have James yell at people.
Hey! Hey!
Waving at you.
No one waved at me.
They just
stared at me.
Can I go back this way?
They're like, what the fuck? Watch out for those sprinklers! Watch out for those! Wow! Wow! They like look back at the sprinklers.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, God.
Alright, individually, starting with Coots, what'd you think of The Amazing Spider-Man?
I thought it was amazing.
Honest thoughts. You said you weren't as impressed.
I thought it was pretty good. Two things that jumped out at me. One, well, the lizard guy looked kind of weird. Two, I did not know about the bracelet thing.
Yeah, I didn't know about that.
Like, I thought it was going to be like
the shooters.
Yeah, I thought it was going to be kind of like in him again. But I was like, yeah, that's probably like a comic thing. So I was like, that's probably not too big of a deal. And then, like, the whole thing about him getting revenge just kind of stopped. Dead-ended. Other than that, I thought it was good, though. All
right, Max.
Like he said, with the face with the reptile dude is kind of weird at times. But better than the shitty third one that they made. Definitely a lot better than that. I was wondering, too, about the web shooters thing. Is that like, actually how it is in the comic?
Well, yeah, they have the two different versions. They have the organic and they have the web shooters that he makes.
No, that was pretty good.
Jameis.
Hi. Thought it was good. Going from, like, the first one, you could tell when he was getting his powers that they tried to avoid what they had already shown off in the first one, sort of like him figuring out the web. And then when he woke up and he was all muscular, they didn't really do that. He just kind of eventually seemed to get toner over time, but
they never showed his body when he wasn't toned, though. Were you checking him out when he wasn't toned? I was checking him out.
I wanted to see. I was waiting for them to do.
I thought they were going to do the like luchador thing, like when he fell in there.
I was like, are they really going to do that?
Are they going to bring back
Bonesaw? I could have sworn there was a clip of him on the turnbuckle, balancing himself on the turnbuckle. I don't know if that was just me.
Maybe they cut it. I don't know.
Seamus, what did you think of the amount of shotgun rain in the movie?
Oh, yeah. It ramped up heavily at the end of the movie. Like, throughout 90% of the movie, it was like 0% shotgun rain. And there was a huge, like, 1,000% spike at the end, which was ridiculous. Longest, I don't even know how many shells longest, that thing. Yeah, that thing had to hold, like, 18 shells in there.
He didn't reload either.
Dan was telling me, like, at the end of The Walking Dead, Herschel just starts unloading with a shotgun and has, like, infinite ammo. And that was like that. That was pretty much like that. He just never reloaded.
Axe.
He was using game.
Except they cut in Spider-Man. They didn't cut on freaking Walking Dead at all. Like, he just kept going. In Spider-Man, they at least cut to where they showed Spider-Man on top, and then they cut back down. And he could have reloaded in that time. There was no...
I still got to see that last episode where Herschel just goes crazy.
Yeah. James, what did you think?
It was all right.
Alrighty.
That's a Seamus answer. Wow. That's what I thought you were going to say. Except he didn't reload. He didn't reload the wrist things through the entire fucking movie. Not once. He didn't reload.
Maybe they're like super compact. like really, really tiny.
Doesn't make any sense. He shoots like crazy in the game, like he goes like this, and then he reloads, and then he reloads again, and he just keeps going, but he didn't reload at all.
He said he developed them himself. Maybe they make the thing in there.
I say that he reloaded when you weren't looking. You blinked, he reloaded. It's on his hip.
When I went to go pee in like the fifth time.
Oh,
see
Spider-Man reload his webs. Hold on, guys. We're good.
Well, there was no difference between just like the normal one coming out of his wrist and the fucking bracelets because he never reloaded them.
So that's it, James?
Sorry. All right.
I don't even know if I should say anything. Dan's right. Reviews.
So it's all right.
What do you think, bro?
I look disgusting.
Everyone looks disgusting.
Tell him how you were talking about the lizard when he grew his arm.
Oh, God.
When Connors first grew his arm back, the first thing Dan said was, now he can jerk off with that hand.
Wow. I thought it was funny because he was like looking at it, and I was like, he should have been like, like sticking in his mouth. And then like,
there was a couple of times where there was like a taser effect and you did the...
Oh, yeah. There was like, there was three or four taser moments. There was also several and so it was moments.
Oh, my God. The music. You're up to six or seven by the end.
Yeah, like, because it's the music just like lent to it where it's like, it seems like ending music. But yeah, I thought it was good. I'll go into more detail eventually, but okay.